home down south by there, meet some friends of mine.
Do you want to tell your father about what happened at school today?
I flunked my math quiz.
No, the other thing!
What happened at school today?
Oh yeah, some kid shot up the school.
Who shot up the school? Was it you?
No.
Did you get shot?
No.
Oh. Well, what's this about failing a math quiz?
Are you serious? Did you not hear what your child said? Kids died at his school!
I'm sorry, Sharon,
Why are you all acting like this is normal? What is wrong with you people?
Hey, Sharon, you doing okay?
No, I'm not okay! Children were shot! They were killed at a school where they were supposed to be safe!
Uh-huh. What else is going on?
Why does there need to be anything else? Are you kidding
me? I'm sorry, Sharon.
Why isn't anyone else emotional?
Hon, when was your last... I mean, you know how sometimes things can seem like a little bigger deal because, you know, you're down there?
Don't you dare suggest that I'm only emotional because it's...
I'm just pointing out that it is around that time.
Get out, Randy! I'm not overreacting!
Okay, love you, honey. I'll leave you alone. Welp, another 3 days of this, probably.
Randy? We need to talk.
Sure, honey.
There's been too much pain and suffering, and it has to stop.
I know, sweetheart. I know.
What I'm trying to say is, I've been very emotional lately, and maybe I do overreact sometimes.
Oh?
Maybe I need to realize that my emotions can be hormonal, and not just take things out on you. Randy, I'm sorry.
Thank you, Sharon. I don't know what it's like to have periods, but I'll try to be more understanding from now on.
Sorry, one second. Hello? Yes. What? When? Oh, my God. Yes. Okay.
What is it?
There's been another school shooting. Stan's been shot.
Should we get down there?
It's not the end of the world.
Oh, I love you, Sharon.